Hi there, and welcome to Wallsend once again on this glorious day, and especially so for 128 sector winners and 3 street prize winners at NE28 ABW, which is Queen's Crescent. So let's go meet our winners. Hello.
Hiya.
Hiya, are you Paul?
I am.
I'm Judy McCourt from the Peoples Postcode Lottery. Hello there. Can I have you outside a second?
Yeah.
Oh, we've got a very excited dog in there.
It's 2, actually.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Now, you were expecting us today, is that right?
I am.
You got a phone call.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Nervous.
You're very nervous by the looks of things. I've got some flowers to say thank you for playing. Have you ever had a bunch of flowers before?
No.
Stick them on the floor for a second, because I've got something far more important. Now, you've won a prize, as you know.
Mm-hmm.
Should we say what it is?
I'm shaking.
You are. Let's have a look. What are you making that then?
I'm speechless, absolutely speechless.
It's not a bad amount, that
it
mind.
Is.
I said 8,334. You are rich, Paul.
I think I'm going to hide that before the wife comes back.
How long have you been playing the People's Postcode Lottery?
Since it started.
What made you sign up then?
It was dead easy to do. Local charities and that. You don't even have to go and buy the tickets, sold them through the bank. Dead easy.
Tell me what you're going to spend the money on, Paul.
I've had an extension done, it still needs work done, so I'll probably be spending on the extension. And probably 100 for kids.
And are you going to continue to play the People's Postcode Lottery?
Yeah, definitely.
Fantastic. Well, listen, congratulations.
Thank you.
And enjoy the money.
I will.
Well done, you. Lovely to
Thank
meet you.
You.
Oh, well done.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you Jill?
I am.
Hello, I'm Judy from People's Postcode Lottery. Can we have you out here a second?
Yeah, no problem. Sorry, of course, I was coming in from work.
You've been watching us, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, just close your door so we don't let any of the heat out. Right. First of all, I want to say thank you very much for playing the People's Postcode Lottery.
Thank
How long have you been playing?
18 months.
Right, and what made you sign up?
We just got a phone call and it was about the community.
Yeah.
Helping the community, and I thought, right, that's it.
Good.
It's not that much.
Well, well done for playing, first of all.
Thank
Do you want
you.
To just put those flowers on the floor? Because you've won a prize, and I'm dying to see what you've won. Right then, all you need to do is slide that out there, and we'll see what you won.
Wow, thank you.
Thank you so much. £8,334.
I'm shaking like a
leaf. I think you are.
Really, really
what are you going to spend it on, Jill?
I don't know. I've got 3 kids. I've got a decent holiday. Seriously, a decent holiday, I think.
And I bet it couldn't have come at a better time.
It couldn't. No, seriously, it couldn't. I think, seriously, that's what made us do it. The fact that it was going to go with the local good funds.
Yeah.
And I thought, right, fine, we'll do that.
Well, listen, congratulations.
If we get something, we get something. If not, then it's just going to work.
Oh, well, you've got something.
Thank you.
Are you going to continue to play?
Oh, definitely. Yes, even if I hadn't won, you know, it's safe with our trust.
Well, congratulations and get that holiday booked.
Thank
well
so
done, you.
Much. Thank you.
You see, that's what I love about the People's Postcode Lottery. All the friends in the street winning together. So if you want to know what that feels like, get everyone in your street signed up. And hopefully, I'll be visiting you very soon.
See you. Together.